But we begin with breaking news, a second house fire in just the last 3 hours. One is active right now at a home in West Point. It's near 19th West, 400 North. Crews on the scene say there may be a dog trapped inside. As we learn more information, we'll bring it to you here on air and online at abc4.com.